all, welcome back to our maths class. See, there is a
which number?
See, this is a 18. Yes,
in 18, 8 means
1. Yes, and 1 is 10. We already know 10 and 1. So today, see one concept I explain. See, there is a some boxes. This one box is 1. This count is 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many 1s? 10. 10 1s is equal to 1 10. Here is 10 1s. Make 1 10. Yes. Similarly, 10 10s make 100. What? 10 tens make 100. See, there is 10 ones. See, this is a 1 tens. Similarly, there is a sum tens. Count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here is a 10 tens means what? 10 tens means make 100. Get it? Writing of 3-digit number. See, the here is a box represent hundreds. This column represent is tens and this square is represent ones. We already know that these boxes are tens. 10 tens means 100. Okay? And here is a tens. Here is 2 tens. And here is a sum ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. There is a 4 one. See, here is a sum blanks. 100, tens and ones. Now will this count this blocks? We already know 10 tens means 100. So what we do? Write here 100. Next, there is a 2 columns. 1 column is 1 tens. Here is 2 columns. So how many tens? Yes, 2. So write here 2. 2 tens. Then next, there is a square. How many square? 1, 2, 3, 4. This square is 1s. How many 1s? Yes, 4. Our answer is 100 tens.